gets it to the point. Here's a drive, Enstrom, and it goes wide of Brodeur's cage. Back again for Enstrom. Tries to play it down low, picked off, and a chance here for Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk in on Mason, scores! Ilya Kovalchuk for a 1-0 lead.
A dastardly giveaway by Enstrom. Enstrom has a chance on the first shot to put it on net. He shoots it wide, and this time it even turns out to be worse. Now he is under pressure there, but he tries to make a stand because he knows what's coming behind him, and that is Kovalchuk 5-0. There you see Ilya with a quick hands moving that puck around. Little can't catch him, can't even distract him, and Mason really can't do a whole lot. Interesting, that hit the Enstrom stick, that pass by Parise. But a big goal, Steve, when you think of the chance.